I don't know if I can see it or not, but there it is. The sun's in my face, but I love watching planes, especially when they look like this one. That's cool. All right, guys, I'm gonna try my first attempt on the new section that we built today. As you can see, she goes on down, I'm gonna say 50 feet or so. They're higher, probably. We got him over here. He's launching BBs at everybody's vehicles. Ooh, I hear he hit something over there. He's got a little tank. How much was that tank? $130. Oh, I thought somebody said $20 earlier. It's a pretty cool little tank for $130 though. Gets to shoot BBs. The kid's been playing with it all day. I think I need to take the 3D printed or the dual stage foam out of these tires. They're too stiff. Doubt I can get across this. Keep my tire up here, maybe. That's my plan, anyway. I'm actually surprised right now with this big tuna boat. Make that one. And we still survived the end of it. Oh, there's a big hole right here too. My bumpers are gonna tear me up on that one. Bumpers got me off course. in the conga. Ooh, front flip out of the conga line. That was nice. I ran out of gas. You're slipper slide, or you're going the other way. You're in a hard spot. Is that got element chassis or axles? Is that an element?
Axles. It's a.
Okay.
1080p, and it's just a Holmes red motor.
Okay. Let's see here. Let's see if he's got this one figured out. Yeah, I think you're a little too far over already.
Yeah.
Kick that rear tires over again. There you go. Ooh, you got it that time. Oh, he was so close. Well, you got some bouncy tires.
Yeah,
that's the way I like mine sometimes. I think I might add a few more logs to that little section. I got a few over here still. Like my wife's almost. My wife's got a purple one, a TRX Sport I fixed up for her. Nice. they're not looking now. Button's not steering for me because my thumb stick kind of got off track here.
Yeah, I put the shocks upside down.